It's been 4 years since my stepfather mysteriously disappeared. Some say he was attacked by wolves, but I don't believe it. He found me as a baby and very ill. He nursed me back to health. He raised me as his own, and I owe everything to him. I'm a doctor now, here to follow in Renee's footsteps.
Thank you. What do you want? Are you deaf? I said, what do you want?
Excuse me, but can I stay over for the night?
And who are you to thrust your nose into our business?
I'm a healer. I was attacked by the wolf at the road and I...
Healer? Well, if you cure my daughter, then you'll stay. If not, you'll die. Follow me.
But wait! I didn't... Oh, my God.
She's over there.
I'm going to wash your wound.
I said you cure her, or else.
Thank you. will make you feel better. Here you go.
Now go there, and don't even try to thrust your nose out of there.
Be silent, or I swear I'll silence you once and for all.
The 13th of December. I finished my last experiment today. I finally managed to separate the wolf and human essences. There are two bottles now. The first should bind him to human form, and the second should bind his body to wolf form. This should work. I already lost our daughter, and I cannot afford to lose a son. Yesterday, I came to this village. I only wanted to see my daughter before trying to cure her unfortunate tribe. This was a mistake. They led me into an ambush and threw me in here, and they took almost all of my possessions. I managed to put my papers with the partial description of the ritual into my lockbox. Luckily, they didn't find them, though they are of no use to me now. My love, tomorrow I'll die. My guilt will die with me, I hope. I couldn't save our daughter as I had hoped. Farewell, my love. Soon we will be together again.
Today, I deciphered my last text. Now the picture of the ritual is clear. One needs to direct the energy of the four basic elements to destroy a symbolic representation of the curse. It's too late. They took almost all. I'm placing all that remains in my lockbox. The silver mirror and this lockbox are the only things I have to remind me of my love. Our daughter. I couldn't save her, and I'm afraid that she's now lost forever. I can already hear the footsteps of my fate.
Thank you.
The mix of elemental powers is very complex. The elements of air and fire should be represented by lightning. The elements of fire and earth are the burning petroleum. The elements of earth and water should be the white clay and the true water. The true water has touched nothing but pure silver. Also, one must create a statuette in the form of the curse symbol. Finally, there has to be strong rain representing water and air. In addition, the ritual has to take place where the original curse was bestowed. I marked it on my map.
Since olden times, there was the Grove and its keepers. They were proud and free, like other children of the forest. Then the humans came. They were cowardly and greedy. They pastured their cattle within the Grove, dooming it to death. The keepers tried to protect the sacred Grove, but they killed the keepers to protect their miserable herds. Then I, the master of the Grove, placed a curse upon these humans. Ever since, at every full moon, they are doomed to take on the guise of the keepers and take over their duty.
Thank you. I thank you for trying, but my soul, our souls, belongs to the Master. He made a bond with us, and we cannot be free while the bond exists. I'm sorry I drew you into this whole mess. I leapt in front of your carriage, especially to bring you to this village. I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt you. I was hoping...
The curse was a mistake. The werewolves don't have the same sense of pride and freedom as the keepers. They only have the selfishness and greed of humans. Moreover, my bond with these new keepers is now working against me, tearing me apart and forcing me to accept their nature. While I was still able, I wrote down the way to destroy the curse and hid it along with the tincture. The tincture has a special property. If mixed with a werewolf's blood, it will produce a strong light. I can only hope that I'll forget about it when my transformation is complete. this may be my last conscious action. I feel as if the goodness of the forest and of life itself is flowing away from me through this cursed bond. The way to destroy the curse and my bond with the werewolves is very simple. One must take the pelts of the original keepers and burn them at the totem poles. So, if someone is reading this, remember, just get the pelts and burn them at the totems. This should be enough.
burn the pelts. That was the biggest pyre ever seen. The ancient curse is broken. The villagers became humans again. And the master is gone. Forever. My darling, you are free. At last.
So, everybody, thank you guys so much for coming. My god, that was a very exhausting game, everybody. This was my very first walkthrough, by the way, so I'm really sorry, everybody, if I made a lot of mistakes in this one. But yeah, that was Shiver number 3, the Moonlit Grove. Damn, it's been a long time since I watched a walkthrough of this. So, once again, I apologize if I made any mistakes during the entire walkthrough. This is my pure first walkthrough of this. So guys, hope you guys all enjoyed this one, and also guys, I know Christmas is coming, I'm planning to get like at least one Christmas story out, maybe one or two. I'm not sure whether I should revisit, Christmas Stories 1, The Nutcracker, which was super good, but I have Christmas Story number 2, which sadly is kinda lagging when I first got it, so yeah, I will see whether I can get the game. But hopefully everyone enjoys Shiver 3. Yeah, that was insane. Like, good freaking lord. My god. Okay. So everybody, hope you guys all enjoy. And okay, I'm gonna go raid someone on Twitch, everybody. So everyone on YouTube, hope everyone has a very nice day. Hope you guys can take care of yourselves.